Tony called me right after Cheek to Cheek came out. I mean, I think it was the next day after the record released and it had gone number one. He said, I want to make this Cole Porter record with you. And I said that I would do it. And guess what? We did it. Love for sale. Take it.
She's got so much talent that the minute we're together, something very good happens between the two of us. It becomes a creative thing that happens.
Home love,
new love,
every love but true love for sale. Appetizing young love for sale.
Love for sale, honey.
If you want to buy a wares.
Nice. We got that ending. We stuck it.
All right.
That's real swinging.
When the little blue bird who has never said a word starts to sing, spring, spring. It is nature, that's all, simply telling us to fall in love.
Perfect.
It's just one of my favorite Cole Porter songs ever written. It's just so clever, the way that the song is written. It's actually about, you know, doing it.
That's why birds do it, bees do it, even educated fleas do it. Let's fall in love.
The way that Cole Porter puts it together, it becomes this sort of lullaby. It's almost a nursery rhyme.
Tony.
Hi.
I'm so happy to see you.
Yeah, you look great.
Thank you.
He always wrote something highly intelligent, but very human. So he made you feel very honest.
I've got you under my skin.
It's just such a memorable lyric. And we were joking that I have a tattoo of a sketch that Tony made of Miles Davis's trumpet on my arm.
Benedetto.
Right.
Under my skin.
You're really a part of me.
Tony just pointed out my tattoo.
I've got you.
I also have his signature Benedetto. So when we were singing, I was singing, like a tattoo under my skin.
Like a tattoo
under my skin.
Under my skin.
It was just one of those things. Just one of those crazy flings. One of those bells that now and then ring. It was great fun, but it was just one of those things.
Perfection. Nailed it. It's perfect.
Very good.
I really want young kids to listen to jazz music because it's important. It is not something that should be left behind. It is something that should be coveted so sacredly forever.
Night and day, day and night.
Night and day.
I'm having the best time recording this music. It's a joy.
All right.
People don't write music like this anymore. I think it's a joy that is missing in a lot of music today. And so it's extra special for me that I get to come into the studio and sing these songs because I feel like I'm getting the nectar of a happiness that the world doesn't get to hear or see all the time. And then we'll get to share it with them when the album comes out.
Anything I do with her, I'm comfortable about it. Because she's so talented that I know it's going to come off good.
That's very kind, Tony.
That's very true.
I hope that I can make Tony proud throughout my career by carrying jazz forward and continuing to sing it. This has been really special. And it's a time that I'll never forget. And I can only hope and pray that when people hear this record, they know the value of that sort of intergenerational friendship.
I love her.
I love him too. I really do. So much.
Just as you love me.
He's to me as great as Cole Porter. He's just still here.